All right, good evening, everybody. How's it going today? It's Coach Joe here. I'm here to bring you our next draft league battle. It's our battle in the Shadow Realms League against Coach Shade of Defeat and the Straw Hat Krookodiles. I honestly didn't mention this in my that video announcement, but I joined this battle as well. So I'm gonna be doing their league as well, helping them out. And I'm looking forward to battling these guys. You know, let's just hope for a good battle from both sides. That's the most important thing. I don't have a team builder for this because I just joined the league, so you know, you'll see my team, you'll see Shade's team, and you know, we'll go from there. And we're just searching for him right now, guys, and we'll see you at the battle. It is singles, if I'm not mistaken, so it's a matter of, you know, connecting to... Oh, that's what I did wrong. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Okay. I see what I did wrong there. There we go. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. I put the code in wrong. Alright, there we go. We've got Shade. We're gonna battle him now, our first matchup in the Shadow Realms League. And we're gonna see what happens there. You guys might be hearing my dog playing. He's a good boy. Let's see what he's bringing. I'm planning on bringing the G-Max Pokemon. I mean, if I do good in this battle, I do good in this battle, ladies and gentlemen. I'm hoping to give you guys, you know, good fight. I'm hoping to give Shade a good fight. Who knows? Might actually play out in our favor. Alright. Yes, this is the... Ooh, hold on. Let me just... change Hydreigon's item. Okay, there it is. I'll give it the safety goggles just for this time. Because I got Butterfree with the sash. Alright, time to battle Shade. Lucario, Venusaur, Ninetales, Virizion, Rotom Fan, and Kyurem. Okay, so let's... So he brought the Sun combo. Kind of expected that. Thank you. Elite Cerberus. False Stamp. Oh. Alright. Let's see how we do, ladies and gentlemen. I'm just hoping to give him a good battle. And I hope I do that. It seems like everybody I've passed just love that the crossed arm. It just makes you think. It's got tough. Sorry if I forgot that was not a good first lead for me.
Thank you.
go. Got stolen. Plus one to an assault test. Probably gonna be a loss in the first battle. Probably 3-0. This one was faster than the Max. Definitely faster than the Max. Or the Verizon. Game lost 3-0 in our first one to our Shade and the Straw Hat Krookodiles. I mean, hey, you live and you learn. I mean, first round probably could have gone to me if I would have hit the focus blast, but we will never know. Alright. So, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be the end of that battle. It'll probably go up tomorrow on the channel. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm sorry, you know, it's a loss. These things happen. These losses happen from time to time. You just gotta be able to live and learn with them. So, thank you all for watching. I'll catch you guys on the next one, probably with better screen tags and everything at the next time. So, until then, peace out.